Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel once again. Yeah, aloha, hola. Yeah, so today we're going to do a fashion vlog, kinda. It's a what to wear to a Kenyan university, a tennis skirt edition. And yeah, I hope I'm going to enjoy making this video. And as you can see, I got a new hairstyle. I'm feeling it. Man, yeah, so take a ride with me. Let's see how this video goes. And thank you, give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and I really appreciate everything. Yeah, so let's get it going. Let's roll. So guys, for my first outfit, I'm going with this cute tennis skirt. So cute. Yeah, it's a white tennis skirt and a white t-shirt and this sweater. And then I'm also carrying this bag. Yeah, like, it's for my first outfit. Yeah, you can totally wear this to a Kenyan university and you'll rock. So guys, I've already put my first outfit on and I can't wait to show it to you. So I'm just going to walk outside real quick and record a full video of me in this outfit. And yeah, it's so cute. I'm totally in love with this first outfit. I'm in love, totally. And PS, it's Pinterest inspired. I love Pinterest. I spend almost all my time on Pinterest. So yeah, and basically this video is about a week in the life of a university student. So what to wear on Monday, on Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday.
I told you I was broken, would you love me still? Shattered hearts, crossed stars, never saw myself. True lovers never cover up each other's scars. Fuck me.
So guys, I'm done with my first outfit, as you can see. So I want to go on to the second outfit, and it's a black tennis skirt and a white tee. And yeah, let's see how it turns out. I hope I won't be disappointed because I'm just imagining how good I look in it. Hey, so yeah, let's do it.
Would you jump if I told you you can never lose? Empty house, glass walls, caving through the roof. Mama told me not to play with glass when I was young. Held on tight, waiting for.
So yeah, I've already recorded with this. I've already checked it out. It was so amazing. It was so cute. And I loved recording with it. So you'll give me your reviews on the outfit and whatnot. And yeah, so let's go on to the next outfit. I'll be using a pink tennis skirt and some Air Force One and some socks. And yeah, let's see how it turns out to be. And hopefully it will be as cute as the rest. So yeah, let's check. Let's wait and see how this next outfit turns out to be. And
run away when you should have caught up in the day you mistook the voices you heard for your friends. We all get hurt by the ending. I didn't make you stay when I should have. We let the flicker fade.
Yeah, I'm done with the pink skirt. Totally loved it, enjoyed recording it. And yeah, on to the next one. I'm using a Burberry skirt. Yeah, I'll be using a Burberry skirt and some Air Force maybe. And yeah, I hope I'll enjoy it as much because I love Burberry. I love Burberry like all day, every day. So I hope this one will be an exception. I hope I'll enjoy it. I hope it will be perfect because I'm a perfectionist and I want everything to be so fucking perfect. So yeah, thank you guys for watching this far. It means so much to me. I appreciate it. And leave a comment. And yeah, I totally appreciate a comment, a review, and whatever. Yeah,
we were never built to forget. Doesn't mean you still can resent me. Always on a course of collision. The between relapse and remission, something we can't comprehend. We both still care, but we're bending. Oh God. Oh God.
So I think this Burberry is the best so far. I loved recording. I love the outfit. Like, it's so perfect. It's so perfect. And yeah, so I'm always coming to the end because it was a week in the life of a university student, and I've already recorded 4 days, Monday, the Tuesday one, Wednesday, Thursday, and yeah, I'm going on to my final recording, final outfit, and so bittersweet. Like, I don't want to finish this, but I have to finish it, you know. Like, yeah, so let's see the next. I'll be wearing a skirt and Tukaingia kampo Ikasema na kupenda Ukasema unasoma Bado na kuona daily Looking fly na kufeel even more Ooh, I wonder what I'm gonna do If you ever walk out the door Bado wani yule yule Bado na kufeel baby vile I really enjoyed my last recording. It was so amazing, and you can see that through the video itself. And yeah, I really enjoyed it, every bit of it, and the video generally enjoyed. So, and I'm very happy I did this finally, because I've been wanting to do this for the longest time, but I was so lazy. So you know, like, yeah. So thank you for watching this video to this point, guys. I really appreciate, and yeah, subscribe to my YouTube channel and give this video a thumbs up, and you can give me suggestions as always in the comment box, and I love you guys. I love you so much. I love you a lot. So yeah, thank you so much for watching, and you have a blessed day, blessed night, blessed everything, blessed lives, blessed week, and yeah, appreciate it so much again. Thank you. Pataka jobo Downtown Tukapatana tao You are looking very sexy Tukawashaka voto Ukawa tipsy kidogo Ukasema unanipe